quick and affordable Texas toast pizza.
What's up, y'all? Welcome back to the channel. It's your girl Shanaya, Janette / NayaNZac. Zac is in the background right now. He's making something. This is actually my first time doing this. I was doing some reading online, like fast quick meals to make. And this was one of them, and I was like, that sounds so bomb. Anyways, I'm gonna show y'all what I have, okay? So boom. I got this at Jewel. Let me tell you something. Jewel is more affordable than Whole Foods. I said it plain and simple, period. And plus they got a lot more stuff, which I mean, I understand why Whole Foods say they don't carry a lot of certain brands, which is like, okay, whatever, but this is for the poor people, okay? We need $2. You know, spaghetti sauces, okay? And then I just got some cheese. This was not $6.99, guys. This was like $3-something. So look at that. Got some turkey pepperoni. Let's see. Y'all see that, right? I did not get the regular pepperoni. Like, if I could get turkey all the time, that's what I would get. We got our star of the show, our Texas toast. I already started the oven to 425, just preheating it because this shouldn't take us long. But what I do want to do is I want to take the sauce and season it a bit because, you know, I don't just take it straight up pack. I don't even do that with my ramen noodles, okay? Period.
Well, then span over here. Turkey span.
Is that turkey span?
Yeah.
Nice. Also, by the way, I am wearing this shirt backwards, but don't say nothing. It look cuter this way than it does the other way, trust me. But without further ado, make sure you guys thumbs up this video and make sure you subscribe to our channel if you're not already. Oh my gosh, our trip is in 2 weeks. And yeah, we're also gonna be making a video talking about our passport experience because we finally received our passport. So y'all make sure y'all look forward to that. Okay, let's go.
Yeah. This turkey spam is bam. Okay, that's gonna be old, I promise.
So I put it in the oven and we're gonna just put it in there for 5 minutes. And take it out because mind you it has to go back in, but it's frozen, so we want to unthaw it for a bit, if that makes sense. I know I got my coconut water because this would not be me if I did not have coconut water. Okay. Zac wanted to eat some cheese, so he opened the cheese up, y'all. I'm sorry I didn't get the grand, you know, opening, but we got our cheese, okay? We got our cheese. So I did have a leftover onion, so I decided to use it. It was just a little bit, but this is just gonna get sprinkled on top, you know.
I begin to
Back in the oven, and we will see what it looks like when it comes out. Okay guys, so it's finally finished and I got Zach here. We're gonna try it and see what it tastes like. Wow, look at it, it's crummy. Oh,
hey, oh, did you walk? Oh yeah, I love the onions on top. Mm. And the chili pepper on it.
I can see this being like a thing that we do.
Yeah, it's an easy way to make a nice little pizza.
Really nice, and it's so cute. Okay guys, so you guys saw it, we tried it, it was really really good. This is affordable, very quick and convenient. Yeah, I just say give it a try. You can have it as a snack, you can have it as dinner, whatever you want. Really really good. I wish we had a salad to like make on the side. It'd be so yummy. Also, we do have some of the sauce left, so I'm just gonna use that as my dipping sauce because we don't have any ranch, which hurts my heart. But that's okay. If you guys enjoyed this quick little let's make a, I don't know, Texas toast pizza, make sure you thumbs up this video. Drop a comment down below. Make sure you subscribe to our channel. And with that, you guys have a great day, and we will see you guys in our next vlog. Bye.